Y'all ready for this? Blues Big Musical. A blessing.
Play Blue's Clues. We gotta find
a paw print.
Oh, a paw print, right? And that's our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
Then we put it in our. Because the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because the Blues Clues, Blues Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do.
Yeah, wanna do. Hell yeah. Oh my god, there's so many things to do.
Play Blue's Clues. We gotta find
a paw print.
Oh, a paw print, right? And that's our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
Then we put it in our.
Okay. Let's see. All right. What is this game all about? Welcome to Blue's Big Musical. Love me the shit out of some Blue's Clues as a young lad. I guess we'll just go straight into the new game. Oh,
hi,
yeah.
You're here. There's a big show today, and everyone's going to be in it. Do you want to be in it too?
I'm so excited, I can hardly wait.
Ba-boo!
Look who I made, a hero. Hi, Blue.
I, the amazing Periwinkle, and our friends are here to help put on the big show. Where's Steve? What's that sound?
Snoring.
Come on, Blue. Let's go wake up Steve.
Look, Steve. He's still sleeping.
Maybe Tickety will help us wake Steve up.
Hi, is it time? Steve is still sleeping. Maybe he will wake up if we say, "Wake up, Steve," and I ring my bells. Ready?
Oh, you're here. Wow, you came over early today.
Steve, it's time. The big music show is today. We need to start getting ready.
The big music show. The big music show is today. There's so much to do. We need to finish the stage, get our instruments, practice our songs, get all the props together, and invite our friends to the show. I better get dressed. Will you meet me in the backyard? You will? Great.
Hell yeah.
Huh. The stage is really coming along. Great job, everyone. Blue,
We've got so much to do before the show can go on. The stage is almost done and everyone is working on their songs. But what else do we need to do before the show can go on? What's that, Blue? There's still something else we need to do? What else does the big music show need? Oh, that's a great idea. We can play Blue's Clues to figure out what else the big music show needs before we start. But first, we need to take care of this pauper. Why don't we give it a hand?
Okay. Oh, wow, okay. What's this?
A clue. Where?
On the ticket.
Oh, on the tickets. So, now we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. Tickets. Great, Blue. Now we can give tickets to our friends so they can come to the show.
Okie dokie. Well, glad we found that. So we just like go around and find all the clues. Let's go. Let's find some clues, motherfucker. Whoa. Hey. I don't see any clues. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, I don't know what I meant to do. We found the tickets. What do these other buttons do? What did they do to Steve? They butchered him. That looks nothing like Steve. We've been talking about Blue's Clues so much in the 1545 chat, I figured I should play the Blue's Clues game that I own. Oh wait, okay. Oh shit, okay. Let's see, let's find a clue. Let's see, where are them paw prints? Whoa, what's going on here? I'm not really sure how to do things. But okay. Oh wait. Okay. And okay. Okay, well you can pop up a sandcastle for like half a second. Okay. What the hell? Okay, I guess we'll go back. We'll go back. That's what we'll do. We'll go over here. La di da di da. Ooh. Tire swing. Can I play with the tire swing? What the hell? Now where are we going? Now we're here. Okay. Now we're inside. Oh. Fancy. Let's look around for some clues inside. Hey, let's see.
Come play? Did you say that?
No!
Oh, well, if you didn't, who did?
What the hell?
Oh, the felt prints. I guess Blue wants to play. Blueska do, let's go too.
Was that what we're doing?
Do you know how to play music in motion? It's like musical chairs. Okay, you and Freddy have to try to get to me. I'll stand down at the other end and play music. When I do, you can walk towards me. But when the music stops, you have to stop moving. I'll turn around, and if I see you moving, you have to go back 2 steps. First player to get to me wins!
Oh dear, what the hell?
I see you moving, Freddy. Move back. You caught me, Blue!
Hell yeah.
You caught me, Blue. Great moving.
Yeah, I win.
You caught me, Blue. Great moving.
Do I win a prize?
Fifi and I are going to keep playing. You could stay and play too, or scoot you back to the living room. You caught me, Blue.
Yeah.
Great moving.
Caught you, Blue.
You caught me, Blue. Great moving. You caught me, Blue. Great moving. Fifi and I are going to keep playing. You could stay and play too, or scoot you back to the living room.
Okay, let's go back to the living room. Thanks.
Thanks for playing with us.
Okay.
We can play whenever you want.
Hell yeah. I can play whatever I want. Okay, bye.
A clue.
Oh, wait. Oh, a clue. Oh, wait, a clue.
On the picture.
Whoa.
Clue. On the picture of Blue's friend.
Hell yeah.
So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A picture of Blue's friends.
Hell yeah. Can't have party without friends. I guess you can. Party of enemies. Wow, now we're in the kitchen. And, oh, there's a back door. Wait, is there a clue over here? We need peanut butter. We definitely need that peanut butter. Whoa. Okay, those are just going to jingle-jangle around. Okay, I guess we're going out this door. Hey. Mailbox?
Well, hello there!
Mailbox, that sign is perfect.
I'm practicing for my big act. I have jokes coming out of my ears. Oh, wait! I don't have any ears. Well, anyway, I need to hang this poster. The problem is, I don't have any tape. Can you help me?
Oh, that's why you can't, because you don't have tape.
I think there's some tape in the living room by the computer. Maybe in the drawer. Can you find it and bring it to me?
How kind.
We should help Mailbox and go find that tape for him.
Aww, we'll help Mailbox. But we'll go do other stuff first. Let's see, what's over here? Yo, there's birds in that tree, Steve. We should get them.
Well, hello there!
Okay, hello there. Hello there, Mr. Mailbox. Let's see. Oh dear. Okay, yeah. The living room is over here. Sure gotta go a distance, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it alright. We're gonna get the... Whoa! What the hell?
Hell yeah. You found the tape. How'd you do that?
I'm fucking magic.
Can you bring it to me?
Can you bring it to me? Fuck, I'm gonna clip that. Okay, I guess we'll just go bring it to him then. Maybe Mailbox will give us a clue if we do that. shit. That is just too goddamn funny. Oh wait, out the back door. Or I guess, is that the, I don't know. I guess it's the front door, is it the mailbox? I don't know. What's up, mailbox? We're gonna go. Okay. Woof. Okay.
Hey. A clue.
Oh, a clue.
We need chairs.
On the chair.
People to put their asses on.
On the chair. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A chair. We have all three clues. Now it's time to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Thinking chair.
Fuck right. Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go to our thinking chair, motherfucker.
Okay. Let's think. We need to figure out what else the big music show needs before the show can start. And our clues are... tickets, a chair, and friends. If we collected tickets, and our friends showed up, and sat in chairs, what would we have?
Oh man, we're gonna have ourselves a party.
An audience!
An audience, of course! Before the show can start, we need to give our friends tickets to come sit in chairs in front of the stage and be our audience for our big music show. Cool. Now that we've figured out that we'll need to have an audience for our show, we better head to the backyard and get our instruments ready so we have something to play for.
Wow. We figured that
we
out.
We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. Because we're really smart.
Really smart. We figured it out. Kidding me, dude? We figured it out.
Wow. The stage really looks great. This is going to be such a great music show.
Hell
we've
yeah.
We've got a curtain, props, and look at these bright lights. I can't wait to sing the You Can Be Anything You Want to Be song with you. But wait, before we can sing our songs, we need to pick our instruments.
Steve, I'm going to play my bells.
Steve, how about this one? What does this sound like?
The drums.
Ooh, the drums. I love the drums.
Wow.
Wow, Slippery, you really know how to play that harmonica. We're almost ready to make a song with all these instruments, don't you think?
Wow.
You know what I like to play.
I love that the game just does all that for you. Like, hey,
you know me so
you had to figure out that you need to have an audience.
We've all got an instrument to play, except
everything else is just autopilot. Let's go.
Blue. What an awesome idea! We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what instrument Blue wants to play with the band.
Hell yeah. Gotta figure out that instrument. Real hard. Okay, well, what kind of instrument do we want? We want a, we want to play a sandbox and an apple tree. I guess that means we gotta go this way. Wait, what? Damn it, Steve! Where can we go? Okay. It's like, where do we go? Let's see. Ooh.
Oh, a clue. Where?
Find the button.
There it is. One of Blue's clues right there on those buttons. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
notebook.
Notebook. Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. Buttons.
Wow, buttons. That's a great clue. Guess we're gonna play the piano, because the piano's got buttons. What? Okay. I love how there's just like outlines around all of the things. Ooh. Oh, what the hell? Okay.
Oh, hi Blue. Hi Steve.
Okie dokie, the phone talks to us. Oh, is that a clue? Damn, I need to find another clue. Hey, Blue. Where you find the... let's sit in the chair. I want chair time. Let's see, ooh, we can go this way. What's over here? Hey, We're out in the neighborhood now. Watch out. Blue's Clues on the town. Gotta find some clues here, tell you what. At the package store. Oh, dear.
Damn, bug. Who said you could be alive in here, boyo?
That's illegal, everybody knows that. Oh, what's here? What's
you
this?
Hear that? Where's that coming from?
Steve, I heard you needed a song for the big music show. If you want to practice making one, this is a good place.
Blue, do you want to practice making a song? Guess she does.
Oh,
do you want to go too? You do? Great. Let's go. Blue Skid, do we want to go too?
Hell yeah. I just jumped into that book. Get booked.
Hey, Blue. A little birdie told me that you want to practice making a song. Is that true?
Let's practice to make a song. We need notes, as the birds drop the notes, jump from cloud to cloud to catch them. Like magic, they will appear on the music staff. To jump, Perry Presto press the X button, and like magic, you will jump.
Oh, Perry like pocus, magic.
Hocus crocus. Just to do back home, stand by the book, press X, and poof, off you go, kiss. Remember, we are practicing. So collect as many notes as you want in your song. Then right before your ears, you can make your song a hero.
Okay, well, what the hell? Can you go up? Oh shit! Wait, get back here! Okay. Hey. Hell yeah, we're gonna have the coolest song ever. Gonna, oh god, come here. Yeah. Wait. I collected a shitload of notes. Where are they? I want them to appear. Okay. Do I win? Hey, that was. Oh,
oh!
A clue.
Wrapping paper.
On the wrapping paper.
Y'all want to play the drums.
You're right. That's Blue's paw print on the wrapping paper. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is.
It just says the same things over and over. Yo, is that sandwich? Oh, it's flowers, okay. A lot of books here. What kind of nerd emporium is this with all these books? Okay, well, that was quite an interesting building we just entered and exited. Very, interesting, yes. It's over this way. Let's go check it out. Let's go see what there is in this whole new world over here. Three birdies. Oh, look. Is this the musical instrument store? Maybe we'll get a clue because I'll just be like, hey, this instrument looks very good. This is a good-looking instrument. I should play it.
Kitten.
I heard there was a big music show. Can I be in the audience? Thanks for the
Hey!
Hi, Steve. Hi, Blue.
It's a talking cash register. Is there really not any clues in here? Like, there's a whole music store. Well, alright. Give away a ticket. So there's that. Very interesting, yes. Beautifully. Okay, I guess we're gonna go back inside. Maybe we'll find the last clue inside of our home. Or? Yeah, let's see. Ooh. What the fuck?
Hi!
I'm a Majestic Kangaroo.
I saw a poster about a big music show. Could I come? Thanks for the ticket. Do you know if Purple Kangaroo is coming?
Oh dear, a Purple Kangaroo. Interesting. Let's see. Oh, whoa, is that Peppa Pig? Yeah, who's that? I guess we're not allowed to talk to him. Oh shit.
We're practicing to be veterinarians in the show.
Yeah, but to be veterinarians, we need the animal props that we made too. And we lost them.
You did. Well, we know what to do when you lose something. Go back, go back, go back. Go back to where we were. We can help. Right?
Oh.
We can help you find your animal
Steve
props.
Steve the singer says go back, go back, go back.
Chicken and a lion.
To where we were? Oh dear.
When you find one of Shovel and Pail's props, you want to pick it up, move next to it, and Perry Presto press the X button. Then go back and tell Shovel and Pail what you found. To tell Shovel and Pail what it is, move next to them and press the X button.
Okie dokie,
we're practicing to be veterinarians.
Wait. What? Okay, well that was quite interesting. Oh, is it that thing? Right there? Yeah?
You found one! Did anyone ever tell you that you would make a good detective?
I am a good detective! We are all eternally blessed. Let us continue. Oh shit. Can I just pick up a whole bunch? There's like, one at a time is all that is acceptable. Over here. Yes.
You found one.
Hell yeah,
did
dude.
Did anyone ever tell you that you would make a good detective?
Fuck yeah, I make the best detective. What, what? Let's see, okay. Hey.
You found one! Did anyone ever tell you that you would make
a detective? Is that all of them? Do I win?
We're practicing to be.
Okay. That's not all of them. Yeah. It's like you don't have eyes, but you do have eyes.
You are really good at finding things that are lost. Now we can practice being veterinarians for the you can be anything you want to be.
Oh, okie dokie. Oh, cool. There's a clue.
A clue, a clue.
Hell yeah.
Oh, a clue. Where?
On the can.
I see it. A clue on Shovel and Pail's can. So, now we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Handy dandy notebook.
It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is.
That's right.
A can.
Wow. Remarkable.
We have all three clues. Now it's time to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Right. Let's go. Okay. Let's think. We need to figure out what instrument Blue wants to play with the band. Our clues are buttons, a can,
and colored paper. What instrument could we make if we used paper, a can, and buttons? Maybe if the paper went around the can, and if the buttons went inside the can, what instrument would that be?
What instrument would it be?
A guitar.
Hell yeah.
I don't think so.
What?
That would make a funny looking guitar.
Oh.
A drum. Well, you can make a drum with the can and paper, but what about the buttons?
A maraca.
A maraca. Oh. That's okay. It. If we put the paper around the can for decoration and the buttons in the can and we shake it, it's a maraca. Blue loves to play the maraca. Now that we know what instrument Blue wants to play, let's gather the band and rehearse our song. Come on.
Hell yeah, let's go.
We just figured out Blue's Clues. Cause we're really smart.
Yeah, we did it. Let's go. We are really smart.
Look, the band's all here. Everyone has their instruments. We are gonna rock. Now all we need is a song to play. What song should the band play in the big music show?
The Planet Song.
The Planet Song. We can sing with our friend Sun.
Wow.
He's a hot star after all.
Well, the Sun's a hot star, and Mercury's hot too. Venus is the brightest planet, and Earth's home to me and you.
You are so musically talented.
Wow.
Do we all know what we want to sing about? Side table drawer, what are you going to sing about being? What a great idea. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Side Table Drawer wants to sing about in the You Can Be Anything You Want to Be song.
Side Table Drawer, what do you want to play? What a silly name this is. This thing is absolutely ridiculous. Let's see. Apple tree. Okay. You got green rhinoceros dude hanging out back there. So that's something. That's a bit of a clue. Oh dear. Is this the engulfing? Maybe. Let's see. Oh, wow. Where are we now? Damn, what a... Let's go nap about it. Whoa.
Hey, Tickety. Are you almost ready for the big music show?
Steve, it's almost time, and I'm not ready. I'm drawing a picture, but I don't have all the crayons I need to finish. I think Mailbox was using them in the backyard.
Really? Maybe we can help. Finding things is one of our specialties.
I need the red crayon to finish my picture.
Will you help me look for the red crayon? You will.
I mean, perhaps. There can be blessings, perhaps, on occasion.
A clue!
Where?
On the blackboard.
On the blackboard.
Oh, man.
So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Hell yeah, we do.
It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A blackboard.
Hell yeah. Let's see. We shall find additional clue. with Blue. Maybe the fridge will tell us. No, not the fridge. Oh, we have three tickets again. Let's see, damn. Peanut butter, oh whoa, peanut butter still doesn't have it. No Siri Bob.
I think I remember seeing crayons somewhere around here.
Oh, well, that's good. Appreciate you, whoa, who the fuck? Who's that? Now, I wanted to talk to whatever that cuckoo bird looking John is. Who is that?
I think
that?
I remember seeing.
That's so handy.
Hello.
Hey, woodpecker.
Did you come to invite me to the show?
That's a woodpecker.
Because I'd love to come.
Okay.
Oh, you're the best. Thanks for the ticket.
True blessings for all. Where is this crown, though? Okay.
Well, hello there!
We have to get those crayons. But did you see the sprinklers? Well, to get to the crayons, we can't go through the sprinklers when they are on. But we can jump over them.
Oh, that's nifty. Wow. Wait, we gotta, like, do these bitches one at a time, probably. Oh, wait, yeah.
We have to get those crayons.
And bring them to where?
We have to get those crayons. But did you see the sprinklers? Well, to get.
Okay, well, wait. What do I do with the crayons? Because, like, you get one, and, like, the others you can't have. So I'm just gonna. Oh, he said red crayon, so.
Well, hello there!
Just gonna take this red crayon with me. Back to, somewhere. Somewhere! I reckon. Let's see. Maybe over this way? Oh shit, is that the bottom? Oh yeah, that's looking bottom to me. Let me back in. That's definitely bottom. Yeah, that's gonna launch. For all that, we'll still make a little bit of coin. That is a bottom. Hell yeah. Trend reversal. Choo-choo. Okay.
Oh, hi, Blue. Hi, Steve.
Let's see, Oh, wait, blackboard? I don't remember, we're supposed to be with this crayon. Who needed a crayon? Somebody needed a crayon. There was great need for a crayon. And that crayon is... Let's see. If I were to be a crayon used for a purpose, who would I have talked to? I don't remember. let's see, maybe they're out here. Let's go back out into town. There's gotta be somebody, somewhere. Which has a clue for me. We're cluing it up. Whoa. Okay. What a great store. We really entered there.
Kitten.
Do you have a ticket for me? I'd love to come.
Fuck
to
yeah, I have a ticket for
you. Will
you
be there too? Great, thanks for the ticket.
Okay, so we have all that sorted, so that's good. Fuck mices, mises. Glad Orange Cat's coming. We couldn't have the party without Orange Cat. Orange Cat is best cat. Oh, is that a monkey in that bush? Well, turn the light on, that was cool. Oh no, it was a bamboozle. It was a scamboozle. Damn it, I keep getting shaken out.
Kitten.
Can I come to your show?
Fuck yeah.
Make sure the ticket. See you there.
Maybe the music store is something now for us.
Hi, Steve. Hi, Blue.
Did you hear that? What great rhythm. It sounds like drums. Maybe Blue wants to learn about rhythm. I guess she does. Do you want to go too? You do? Great. Let's go. Blue Skid do. We want to go too.
Fuck yeah, we do.
Hi, Blue. Will you help me make some rhythms on the drums? Press the X button to play a beat on the drums. When you see a rest, don't press anything.
If you want to skidoo back, move Blue to the book. And Perry Presto press X.
Okay.
Great. Let's play a rhythm game. I'll show you a beat, then you repeat it with me.
Hell yeah.
Okay, now it's your turn. Ready?
Okay.
A one, a two, a three, go.
Okay.
Whoa, Blue! You're really grooving.
Blue. Fucking right I am. No, as groovy as it gets. Oh, hell yeah, a clue. Oh,
a clue? Where?
On the book.
Oh, these books are our clue. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. Books.
Crayon to somebody, but I don't know who. Let's see. I just build off that. Go up. You the bitch.
My crayons.
Oh. Yo, what up, Clock?
I'm finished and just in time.
Hell yeah.
Look what I drew. It's a picture of a schoolhouse. I love to play school. A clue, a clue.
Hell yeah.
Oh, a clue. Where?
On the picture of the schoolhouse.
Yeah, Blue's paw print is on the schoolhouse picture. So, now we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A picture of a schoolhouse.
Fuck yeah.
We have all three clues. Now it's time to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Right. Let's go.
Oh, we're going to the thinking chair. You know, it's going to get serious when we're at the thinking chair.
Okay, we've got all three clues. Now we just have to put them together to figure this out. We need to figure out what Side Table wants to sing about in the You Can Be Anything You Want to Be song. Our clues are a blackboard, a picture of a schoolhouse, and books. What would Side Table sing about that has books, a blackboard, and a schoolhouse?
Well, I don't know. We're definitely gonna sing about...
A school teacher.
I don't even know what the one on the left
Side
is.
Side Table wants to sing about being a school teacher. That's it. Because in a schoolhouse, a teacher reads books with their students and writes on a blackboard. What a great thing to want to be.
Wow. Okay.
Well, I think it's almost time to start the big music show. Let's go to the backyard and see how it's going. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. Cause we're really smart. Are we ready to go on?
Steve, I need to put my costume on.
Steve, we need to get our props.
Steve, we need a little more time.
We're not ready, but the audience is. Who could we get to go on stage while we finish getting ready? We need to find Periwinkle.
Need to find what now? Alright. Just trying to do my musical. Nobody's ready. We got Lurky... dinosaur over there. Where the fuck? Gotta brush our teeth with a star.
Whoa! Hi, Blue! Hi, Steve!
He's a little bar of soap. He talks.
Hey,
Let's see. Alright, we're gonna figure this out. What we need. You're gonna be a new game too? I mean, I'm just doing a blind let's play for right now. We've gotta figure out, I'm not really sure what clue I'm supposed to find, but I'm just gonna keep on checking around until I find something. But I mean, this is a world record I would love to have. You're absolutely right. And after I finish this, hell yeah. Wait, are you also learning the same game? As if you are, that's kind of funny. Let's see. Maybe it's out here. It is a big old mystery, really. Okay. Yeah, we're going up here. Oh yeah. Oh, that mind pressure. Oh, give it to me. Let's see. Hey, a mailbox. I just got back from food stamp collecting. Oh, hell yeah, you're playing the Ed minigame? Hell yeah. I should finish my let's play of that. That's got a good amount of views on it. People seem to want that more than they want The Sims. That's for damn sure. Oh, look, it's a blue cloud. That's so cute. Let's see,
Well, hello there!
Hello there. Maybe we gotta go outside of the house. Let's see, this way. We go this way. I don't know what else I'm meant to do. Let's see. Treehouse? Hell yeah, treehouse. Yeah, honestly, it's nice to casually play. Oh yeah, definitely. Like I don't. Oh,
hi,
oh,
Steve.
Whoa.
Hi, Blue.
What
is
up,
the
cat?
Show almost ready?
Periwinkle. We're so glad we found
Fuck
you. Can
yeah.
you start the show?
With a magic trick.
A magic trick? Well, it's a music show. But I guess you can do a magic trick. Would you want to see Periwinkle do a magic trick?
Yes.
Fuck yeah, I want to see
would?
Periwinkle do a
okay.
magic trick.
Periwinkle.
Let's go.
Magic trick. Then
magic trick.
Music show.
Ah.
Perform,
let's see.
I like
yeah.
to have my whole magic collection.
I'll probably
but I
do.
Don't have it all.
Right,
some of it
then,
is out here in VR.
Just,
will you help me find the missing part of my magic collection so I can go on?
If we help Periwinkle find part of his magic collection.
Oh my god, we have to find a magic collection too. We gotta do everything ourselves.
Might be hidden behind things in VR. So if you have
this is
to
one of them poor people's castles, I can tell.
Get really close to it, and Peri Presto press the X button. Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object
Hocus, Hocus,
I want
Crocus.
You to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please?
Perhaps you can receive blessings. Let's see, Whoa. Hell yeah, I found your star. Let's go. There you go. You're blessed.
Good finding, but that doesn't belong in my magic collection.
What?
Can you look again?
What the hell, man? I thought for sure that belonged in your magic collection. Wait a second. It's gotta be... Oh. Okay, wait. We can figure this out. It's the ball, isn't it? That's what goes in your magic collection. Yeah.
Good finding, but that doesn't belong in my magic collection.
But
can you look again?
I don't know what you wanted. Oh wait. Do you want these cards that were right
Good
here?
Good finding, but that's
okay. Well, all right. I already did the blue ball. Wait. No, we did the red ball. We need the blue ball. Haha.
You made it up here. I
can't believe my eyes. How about this one? Can you make this object up here, old? Perry Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you
to
bring.
Oh, I guess if you pay
focus,
attention, then
you
like,
find it and bring it back
you'll know
me,
what
please?
You're looking for. Yo, Adam's Venture Chronicles. Hell yeah. I've never heard of that game. But that's good. There's lots of games I've never heard of.
You made it up here.
I love to see it.
I can't believe my
Do
eyes.
It. Score touchdowns.
This one. Can you make this object up here?
I've got so many world records.
Hocus,
that
Hocus,
I want.
Crocus. This is the object that I want you
bests.
To bring into focus. Will you find it
okay.
and bring it back to me, please?
You can perhaps be blessed. Even though you said that doesn't belong in your magic box earlier. But heaven forbid I give you things in the wrong order. How rude.
How about this one? Can you make this object up here, old? Perry Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please?
Perhaps.
I think we're ready. Periwinkle is going to be our special magical opening act. We should get ready. The show's about to start.
Do we win? Is that the end of the game?
Everyone is here and ready to watch the big music
show.
Let's
go.
Thank you all for coming. And now on with the You Can Be Anything You Want to Be show. We have an extra special opening act starring the amazing Periwinkle.
Let's
Greetings!
Go.
I, the amazing Periwinkle, will perform my best trick yet. You won't believe your eyes. Pick a card, any card. No, not that one. Yeah, that one, right there. You picked the two. Thank you very much. And now, for the biggest trick of all, I will disappear. Poof.
Wow.
That was really cool. We have a special friend here to help us play one of our favorite songs.
How do you do that?
A planet song.
Well, the sun's a hot star, and Mercury's hot too. Venus is the brightest planet, and Earth's home to me and you. Mars is the red one, and Jupiter's most wide. Saturn's got those icy rings, and Uranus spins on its side. Neptune's really windy, and Pluto's really small.
Pluto's a planet! Woof!
Well, we wanted to name
just
the
as
planets,
God intended.
And now we named them all.
Hey, let's hear it for the band. What a great job. Okay, is everyone ready for the big finale?
Oh, hell yeah.
It's time for the
Yeah,
you
fuck
can
the
be
naysayers. Pluto's always a planet.
Song.
Fucking size queens, like, oh, gotta be bigger than a planet. What is this soap doing? Let's go, mailbox. I mean, they're just trying to indoctrinate kids to want to be teachers because they're so horribly treated and horribly underpaid. So the things that are most horrible jobs to do is the ones that they indoctrinate you to do the most. You won't hear them telling you to be an archaeologist, because, you know, that's a fun, fancy job.
Wow, that was a really great show.
We never could have done it without your help. Come back and see us anytime. We loved putting on the You Can Be Anything TV show.
I mean, maybe. I don't know. So long. I mean, they're all sort of related anyway. The GOP, the Democrats. Hey, credits! Let's go!
Venus is the brightest planet and Earth's home to me and you. Mars is the red one.
Well, all right, we reached the credits.
Saturn's got those icy rings.
And that is complete. Really complete to my backloggery.
Well, we wanted to name the planets, and now we name them
Blue's
all.
Big Musical. Completed. Let's go. I've now beaten / completed 400. Beaten, completed, mastered, combined, 410 games, which is wonderful. So you love to see that. That's beautiful. Fuck the GOP and their propaganda. Oh man. Yeah, somebody's woefully underpaid. You just show your appreciation by calling them a hero. It's a pro strat. Write that one down. That's an essential one to know. So yeah, what am I gonna do now? I'm kinda hungry. I kinda wanna eat something. And then I guess. Let's not try to speedrun this, shiznit. Let's go. We're gonna speedrun this, shiznit.